My name is Aleksey. I'm 27. I am married and have two children. Boy is 4. His name Paul. Girl is 1. Her name is Anny. I job at government at IT support division. I record this video to improve my English skills. So I studied English at school and university, but I don't have practice. I read a lot of textbooks, and 1 year ago I was on motivation seminar where was an American speaker, and I was excited. I understand everything what he said before translation. Since that time I am an active English learner because I believe in myself. So I know my English grammar is bad. Please help me to correct this speech, and thank you for watching me.